A river may divide land, but it couldn't divide these troops. Japanese and American soldiers practiced crossing water and passage of line at Camp Kamifurano, Japan. The exercise was part of Orient Shield 11, with soldiers from the Missouri National Guard and Japan's Northern Army conducting bilateral training together. In the passage of line scenario, the Japanese troops secured the river and allowed the American soldiers to pass safely. This training helps each side become more familiar with the other's techniques.
Pretty much we've learned about Japanese weapons, differences between our weapons, the way they do ranges, the way they move, react to contact.
Interpreters from both forces helped communication, but the language barrier did not seem to be an issue.
It actually wasn't very difficult at all. A lot of it's hand signals, and a lot of it's just, you know, common sense of passing through, and we're passing through, and then, well, they're going to pass right back through again. So it's kind of one of those universal languages, I guess.
The Missouri infantrymen and their Japanese counterparts seem to enjoy the passage of line training.
It's been good. They're all nice. They all welcome us. We welcome them. Well, they've all told us they like getting there. I mean, playing along, you know what I mean? So I'm sure they like it as much as we do.
The bilateral training is scheduled through November 11th. Specialist Brian Vorse, Camp Kamifurano, Japan.